riot training film Dennis made years ago with the fire department. Let's see if I can video it. I remember this is the bad guys forming up here to attack a water tanker, something like that. That's probably the good guys in the white, we'll see. And that's a nasty little surprise they have waiting for them to throw at them. Deer guts, that kind of stuff. Didn't have sound back in the good old days. There's the water tanker with a high pressure hose. Stick action going there. That is one really big water truck. Dennis told me that has the power to knock you off your feet a long way away. Now the rioters are setting fire to the cars. This is in the 1960s. I don't have an exact date on it yet. Takedown practice, it looks like. They were throwing that bucket of deer guts or whatever it was, I think it made the cops a little mad. I believe he called these pompier ladders, and they were done away with because they were too dadgum unsafe. You hook the big hook up in the window and up you go. Then you sit in the window, you run the ladder up to the next window. You stand in the window. I remember Dennis saying this separates the men from the boys. When you go five stories like that, you've earned your keep. This is the fun part of the day. I believe there'll be a shot where Dennis had a helmet attached to his camera as he came down. A camera attached to his helmet, I mean. Boom. Nice way out. Here we go. A little camera work here with the helmet.